We are guests. We are guests. Beef ragout, cheese souffle, pie and pudding on flambé. We'll prepare and serve with care a culinary cabaret. You're alone and you're scared, but the banquet's all prepared. No one's gloomy or complaining, while the flatware's entertaining. We tell jokes, I do tricks with my fellow candlesticks. And it's all in perfect taste that you can bet. Come on and kiss my ass,
you want
your own free
set. Efron!
To be our guest. We are guests, be our guest.
He was attractive and we got next.
Life is so unnerving.
Is this recording?
For a servant who's not serving. He's not whole without a soul to wait upon. Those good old days when we were useful.
Suddenly those good old days
are gone. 10 years we've been rusting. Needing so much more than dusting. Needing exercise, a chance to use our skills.
No, we got next again! Shut up!
The castle, flabby fat and lazy. You walked in and oops, daisy! It's a guest, it's a guest! Thanks a lot, but I've been pressed.
Once important,
thank the Lord, I've had the napkin freshly pressed. With dessert, she'll want tea. And my dear, that's fine with me. While the cups do their soft show, I'll be bubbling, I'll be brewing. I'll get warm, piping hot. Heaven's sakes, is that a spot? Clean it up, we're all the company impressed. We've got a lot to do. Is it one lump or two? For you our guest, she's our guest, be our guest. She's our guest, be our guest, be our guest. Our command is your request. It's been years since we've had anybody here. And we're obsessed with your room, with your tea. Yes, indeed, we aim to please.
I want people to play, dude.
While
we're
the candlelight's still glowing.
Yeah!
I have that sweater.